Areola, the Nightmare, is one of the most exciting heavyweights in the world today, but he's also a fighter with a one-of-a-kind personality. I caught up with him to talk about some of his tattoos.
How many tattoos do you have?
I don't know.
Let's see some of them really quick. What's this one?
That's a dollar burning.
Why?
That thing hurt. Because money just goes through me like...
Okay.
I got the Statue of Liberty, all CNI, U.S. Treasury seal.
Why U.S. Treasury? Are you made of money?
No, man, I burn it.
Oh, okay.
Nightmare.
I got a right there.
Why?
It is, dude. Come on.
Because I'm the
Oh, okay. So if I had to get a tattoo, what should I get?
Whatever you want. The thing about it, if you don't know what you're going to get, don't get a tattoo at all.
Okay, what do you have another that?
My last name.
What, in case you get lost?
You know what?
If I had a choice to do it again, I would have done it a little bit different. This is just my first tattoo. And then my best friend that passed away.
Sorry to hear that. What happened? How did he pass away?
Two guys started shooting at each other. Wrong place, wrong time, and he got hit.
Radio Riverside?
Yeah.
What was his name?
Alex Carranza. We had a Halloween party. He was outside smoking a cigarette. And two guys started shooting each other, and one of them got one in his back, and it ricocheted inside of him.
How long ago was
it? 2.5 years now.
Sorry to hear that. Yeah.
Where's that big boy?
All right.
We're doing, man.
All right, hey, man. What do you think about Rodney Hunt?
Man. He's got a great guy right here.
The Nightmare, Chris Areola. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.